PJ McLaughlin takes the snap, wants to throw again. Now he's got room to run. Now he wants to throw. He runs across the five, and Keats Calhoun gets in. Touchdown. The football hits the pylon. Touchdown for the Conquerors. Boy, that's close.